by one on the power play.
Vancouver Canucks versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best team in the league reversing right now.
The Hawks did not get a shot on their initial power play tonight. Sharp. Now Kessler gets back against Kane. Tanev checked by Shaw, but able to win the battle, and Christopher Tanev put it the other way.
That was a good effort there from Tanev. He had Shaw all over him. He just stayed right with it and on the soft little area in the middle of the ice.
Kane back in. Across for Keith. Here it comes. A tip. Oh, good save and a redirect by Lack. Rebound, Santarelli got it out.
Great pass from Kane and beautiful shot pass there from Duncan Keith.
And a minute of power play time for Chicago. Saad with some speed going wide. Brandon Saad. Well, sets things up for Steve to the front of the net. The pass never got to him from Hossa. Now taken by Letty to Seabrook. Letty shooting. That never got through. And Daniel Sedin fires it around the boards. A good Keith Seabrook. In front to Hossa, to Letty. Seabrook will bring it. It never got to the net, and Alberts shot it the other way. Back come the Hawks with the tail end of the man advantage. For Stieg. Jammed it off the board, but it's passed not in the wheelhouse for Saad. And the puck loose. Tanev took a whack. It didn't get out. Vancouver penalty over both teams full strength. And Garrison is just out of the box. And he's able to get it in. A penalty coming up. Chicago. Blackhawks had too many men on the ice. Eddie Olczyk was waving up here for the last 7 or 8 seconds. He saw it at least when, if not before, the officials did. And the Hawks will be short.